Hello my dear students, now welcome back once again online classes. This is A.K. Gupta, your English Spaghetti Arts School, Bangalore. As we know that we are going to complete third part of the tsunami chapter, second class 8. Let's see. Before the giant wave slammed into the coast in India and Sri Lanka, wild and domestic animals seemed to know of what was about to happen. Exactly, dogs, elephant, cat, lion, whatever animal are here who can understand what is about to going on, like earthquake, tsunami, they can understand, they can accept first before the man. So before the coming, before the giant wave coming, the all animals has got the something is distorted and something is wrong is about to happen. Okay, they fled. So fled safety, it means they went away from their side to be save itself. According to eyewitness accounts, elephant screamed and ran for the higher ground. Means elephant screamed and they reached the higher ground. Dogs refused to go outdoors. Means dogs don't want to go outside, they want to stay in home. And flamingos abandoned their low-lying breeding areas. Means they go downside, and zoo animals rushed into their shelters. Zoo animals went into their shelters to be safe itself or themselves. Could not be enticed to come back out, and nobody want to come outside. Okay, many people believe that animals possess a sixth sense and know when the earth is going to shake. Means many people can understand. Means people say the all animals has a sixth sense and they can understand what is any distort is going to about happen. Okay. More acute hearing helps them to hear or feel an earth vibration. They can understand, they can feel vibration so long. Okay, they can sense and approaching disaster long before humans realizes what's going on. Means human cannot realize what is going to happen, but animals can realize very easily. We cannot be sure whether animals have a sixth sense or not, but the fact is that the giant waves that rolled through the Indian Ocean killed more than 1,50,000 people in a dozen countries, but not many animals have been reported dead. Exactly, we are not sure about that the animals has sixth sense or not, but one thing is here and very important. In this tsunami, approximately in 12 countries, 1,50,000 people has died, but no one animal killed by the tsunami, and there was no any report. Along India's Kerala coast, where thousands of people perished, buffaloes, goats and dogs were found unharmed. Unharmed means they are safe. Everywhere, the all animals has been found safe. The Yala National Park in Sri Lanka is home to a variety of animals, including elephants. There are in Sri Lanka Yala National Park. There are lots of animals, and there are very variety of the animals there. Okay, leopards, 130 species of birds. 130 species of birds are there. Okay, 60 visitors were washed away from the Patangala beach inside the park. Means one. Approximately 60 visitors were there and they were washed away from their side, but no one animal killed or no one animal washed away from their side. Okay, here is written carcasses were found. Not carcasses means dead body were not found. Okay, for two water buffaloes. About an hour before the tsunami hit, people at Yala National Park had observed three elephants running away from the Patangala beach. Means three elephants were running from there, but no one was found killed. A Sri Lankan gentleman who lives on the coast near Galle. His name was Galle, and he was a gentleman who lives in Sri Lanka. Okay, he is telling about that person whose name was Galle, and his two dogs would not go for their daily routine on the beach. Means Galle has a two dog, and he go to walk with the two dogs every day on the beach. But the last day, what happened? Which day was the disaster day? The disaster day, which day was the disaster? The dog did not want to go outside because they sensed it that something wrong is going to be happen. And because of two dog, द ओनर एंड मीन्स वी कैन से द गेली द पर्सन ऑफ श्रीलंकन हैज बीन सेव्ड मीन्स ही वॉज सेफ बिकॉज द डॉग रिफ्यूज टू गो आउट इफ द डॉग डिडंट गो दैट मीन्स गेली डिडंट गो गेली स्टे विद द डॉग एट होम एंड ऑल ऑफ अवर सेफ्ड So my dear students, I hope you understood this story. Okay, and this question's answer will be sent soon. Okay, and you do your fair work and remember all these things. And we will meet in the next video. Till then.